Less is more. So what I'll be taking a bedroll and a small duffel bag. That's it. That's what I'll be taking when we go for a week up in the mountain. I'll have more than that with me, but it'll stay at the lodge. And then whatever's on my side, my saddlebags, my rifle, my saddle, my pony, and me, the Martin there. But we take too much. We because we're soft or we're afraid. Well, this might happen, that might happen. Well, this is an opportunity to actually use your brain and fix situations that might happen with your brain. Not with stuff. We use stuff to bypass our brain, our learning, our intelligence, our imagination, okay? And so stretch your experience out a little bit. Stretch your mind out a little bit. Stretch your discomfort level a little bit if you need to, okay? But don't try to put the Band-Aid of stuff over everything. That's what we're going to bypass, all right?